I hope you all are fit and safe in your homes. So today in natural resources chapter, we are going to discuss the topic air pollution. But before air pollution, I would like to explain you pollution. So what is pollution? Pollution refers to any undesirable change in physical, chemical or biological properties of our environment, which cause a harmful effect on various life forms on the earth and property. Means pollution एक undesirable change है जो कि हमारे environment में होता है, environment like air, water and land. And you know, it causes a very harmful effect on the various life forms on the earth. So air pollution, what is air pollution? Air pollution is the addition of pollutants like gases, smoke, dust and chemicals, and these are suspended particles. So addition of harmful substances like gases, vapors and suspended particles like dust, smoke and chemicals into the air, and it has an adverse effect on humans, animals and human assets also. So this is air pollution. And you know, air pollution, it affects the quality of air because fresh air जो होती है उसकी quality को degrade करता है, क्योंकि इससे क्या होता है, air pollution से जो harmful pollutants हैं ये एनवायरमेंट में एयर में ऐड हो जाते हैं, विच आर वेरी हार्मफुल फॉर ह्यूमंस एज वेल एज वेजिटेशन एंड प्रॉपर्टीज ऑल्सो. नाउ यू मस्ट बी थिंकिंग दैट व्हाट आर द कॉजेज ऑफ एयर पॉल्यूशन. सो ह्यूमन एक्टिविटीज आर अ बिग कॉज ऑफ एयर पॉल्यूशन. यू नो, वेन एवर वी बर्न एनी फॉसिल फ्यूल, सो इट प्रोड्यूसेस हार्मफुल गैसेस. एंड फॉसिल फ्यूल, इट हैज नाइट्रोजन एंड सल्फर इन स्मॉल अमाउंट, एंड वेन इट बर्न्स it produces oxides of sulfur and nitrogen. And you know, these substances are not only harmful for inhalation, these substances, they dissolve in the air and they form acid rain, which is very harmful. So what is acid rain? Any form of precipitation which acidic compounds, means any precipitation like rain, snowfall, hail and sleet. So when any form of precipitation with acidic components like sulfuric acid, nitric acid, that fall to the ground from the atmosphere is called acid rain. Children, you know, acid rain is caused by chemical reactions that begins when compounds like oxides of sulfur and nitrogen are released into the air. देखिए, ये जो substances हैं, oxides of sulfur and nitrogen, how they are released into the air? Because when we burn fossil fuel like पेट्रोल, डीजल, कोल, जब ये सब्सटेंसेस बर्न होते हैं, बिकॉज दे हैव स्मॉल अमाउंट ऑफ सल्फर एंड नाइट्रोजन, सो दे फॉर्म ऑक्साइड्स ऑफ सल्फर एंड नाइट्रोजन, एंड दीज सब्सटेंसेस कैन राइज वेरी हाई इन टू द एटमोसफेयर वेयर दे मिक्स एंड रिएक्ट विद वाटर, ऑक्सीजन एंड अदर केमिकल्स टू फॉर्म एसिडिक पॉल्यूटेंट्स, और इससे एसिड रेन होती है. एंड यू नो, कंबशन ऑफ फॉसिल फ्यूल्स ऑल्सो इंक्रीजेस द अमाउंट ऑफ सस्पेंडेड पार्टिकल्स इन द एयर. And these suspended particles could be unburnt carbon particles or substances, which are called hydrocarbons. Fossil fuel जब जलते हैं, ये suspended particles भी air में release करते हैं. And what are these suspended particles? Like carbon particles, जिनको हम hydrocarbons भी बोलते हैं. And presence of high level of all these pollutant cause visibility to be lowered. और इन pollutants की वजह से visibility भी low हो जाती है. Especially in cold weather when water also condenses out of air. देखिए, सर्दियों में क्या होता है, आपने देखा होगा fog भी होता है, because water droplets, they get condensed. And when smoke mix with fog, it forms smog. And you know, smog, it is a visible indication of air pollution. अगर smog form हो रहा है सर्दियों में, तो it means air जो है वो polluted है. And if we breathe continuously this polluted air, so it causes allergies, cancer and heart diseases. और अगर हम ये polluted air breathe करते हैं continuously, तो इस वजह से बहुत सारी allergy हो जाती हैं, अलग अलग तरह की, cancer भी हो सकता है and heart disease also. And you know, air pollution does not affect humans only, it affects animals also. And you know, sulfur dioxide or SO2, if it is present in the atmosphere, so it increases the chances of occurrence of asthma and bronchitis. And smog,
It causes respiratory disorders like asthma and different types of allergies. And smog, it is formed by combination of smoke and fog. And you know Taj Mahal, which is one of the seven wonders. So Taj Mahal is also corroded from SO2, sulfur dioxide. You know, there is an oil refinery in Mathura which emits sulfur dioxide, and this sulfur dioxide causes acid rain. ये acid rain इसकी वजह से होती है, और इस acid rain की वजह से जो ताजमहल का marble है it is getting corroded, और जो ताजमहल है उसका color yellowish हो रहा है due to this sulfur dioxide. And you know Statue of Liberty, it is also corroded from SO2 and NO2. These oxides of sulfur and nitrogen, they also corrode Statue of Liberty and other monuments also, historical monuments. Unka corrosion hota hai due to this acid rain. Children, now there is an image presenting on your screen. You know, these organisms, these are lichens. And you know, lichens are found to be very sensitive to the level of contaminants like sulfur dioxide in the air. And lichens, they act as indicators of air pollution. देखिए lichens जो हैं ये sulfur dioxide को लेकर के बहुत ज़्यादा sensitive होते हैं. So इनको हम air pollution indicator की तरफ भी देखते हैं. And lichens, they are generally found on the bark of the tree as a thin greenish white crust. ये जो है generally जो trees हैं उनकी bark में एक greenish white layer के form में ये दिखाई देते हैं. And the area which has sulfur dioxide in sufficient quantity in the atmosphere, so there lichens do not grow. अगर किसी area में sulfur dioxide atmosphere में बहुत ज़्यादा है तो lichens उस जगह पर grow नहीं करते हैं. And they grow in the areas where sulfur dioxide is not present in the atmosphere, because lichens, they are very sensitive to sulfur dioxide. And you know lichens, they do not grow on the trees which are near to busy roads. Means जो trees busy roads के आसपास होते हैं their lichens do not grow. And you know lichens, they do not grow on the trees which are near busy roads. Lichens उन पेड़ों पर भी बहुत कम होंगे या नहीं होंगे जो कि busy roads के आसपास हैं. Because on busy roads, vehicles run continuously and they emit air pollutants, especially sulfur dioxide. And lichens, they are very sensitive to sulfur dioxide. That is why they do not grow on the trees which are nearby busy roads. And you know, plants, they also get affected from air pollution. Like their growth, it get reduced. And premature fall of leaves. लीव्स भी जो हैं बहुत जल्दी फॉल होने लगती हैं पॉल्यूशन की वजह से. एंड देयर ग्रोथ इट ऑल्सो गेट रिटार्डेड. सो चिल्ड्रन, वी हैव सीन दैट एयर पॉल्यूशन इट अफेक्ट्स ऑल द लाइफ फॉर्म्स प्रेजेंट ऑन द अर्थ.